done the zoo. You can talk, it's alright.
So, we love the zoo too. So, what we're going to do is some movements to represent animals. So, join in. Again, you can use a space in the garden. If you're indoors, smaller space, or doing everything on the spot, that's okay too. So, the first one, what do cheetahs do?
Run.
Run really fast. So, you ready? We're going to run like a cheetah. So, when you're ready, you can run on the spot. It could be like Tom, and you can run around as fast as you can. Keep going, Tom, like a cheetah. Wait, good stuff. The next one, jumping like a kangaroo. Are you ready? So you got to get your feet together, hands together, off we go. Gonna jump like a kangaroo around the room, around the garden. Oh, without getting dizzy. Jump, jump, and stop. The next one, stomping like an elephant. We've got to get our trunk. How do we do our trunk, Tom? Get our trunk, we got our water, we widen our feet, we can get the water, suck up the water, and psh, and we can stomp around, getting the water up, and psh, stomp in, stomp, stomp. Again, if you've got a small room, grown ups, you could do squats. The next one, we all love penguins, we're going to waddle like a penguin. So, hands by side, nice and tall, feet sticking out, and off we go, Tom. Waddle like a penguin. Takes a long time. I wonder why they slide on their bellies. Waddle, 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 waddle. And then we're going to be cheeky like monkeys. Where's that cheeky monkey? Oh, ah! Oh, ah! You tickle the monkeys. Oh, ah! Go on, Tom. Who can do a good monkey impression? And then, oh, we're going to be sleepy and sunbathing like a sloth. So we're going to lie down, we're going to stretch, we'll collapse like Tom. Oh, stretch right out, point those toes, oh, point those fingers, sunbathe like a sloth. And then, nice and quick, you ready, Tom? Run fast like a cheetah, let's go! Run like a cheetah, go, go, go! Run like a cheetah! Really fast, we're on the spot! Jump like a kangaroo! Feet and hands together, jumping really high! Can you jump to the moon? Jump to the moon! And then, we're gonna stomp like an elephant. Get that water. And stomping around. Stomp, psh, stomp, stomp, psh. The next one, nice and tall. We're going to waddle like a penguin. Off we go. Do you know which one we missed out? Giraffes. What did giraffes do? Nice and tall. So we're going to be tall like a giraffe. We're going to stretch up their bodies. Walk on their tiptoes. Or gallop on their tiptoes really fast. Gallop, gallop. And then we're going to be cheeky like a monkey. Oh, where's that cheeky monkey? Cheeky like a monkey. Who can be cheeky like a monkey? You can even pick your monkeys off. Do squats with the cheeky monkeys. Oh, and then the last one, we're going to sunbathe like a sloth. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Off we go. And sunbathe. Oh, like a sloth. Big stretch, Tom. Oh, it's lovely sunbathing like a sloth. And then cross it up. Oh, thank you for joining us. I hope you enjoyed being at the zoo as much as we did, especially this cheeky monkey. And hopefully see you soon.